They have a long history of massacres. In the reign of Nero, they slaughtered 10,000 of the city Jews in a single day, after keeping the plans hidden from their wives, who were mostly addicted to Judaism. But to talk of the battle, or the massacre, in Damascus now, can only mean the Muslim risings of 1860. The Druzes in the Lebanon, fomented by Constantinople, had been conducting annihilations of Maronite Christian villages ever since Ibrahim Pasha had been expelled. In 1860, the agitation spread to Muslims in Damascus, and they invaded the Christian quarter. The killing lasted 3 days. The Christians, if they had fought, might have saved themselves. The Greek consul sat at his window with a bottle of raki and shot every Muslim who approached his door. Eventually, the heap of bodies warned men to keep away. But most of the Christians hid. They were flushed out by fires or suffocated in chimneys and wells. Several hundred were burnt in the Church of St. Mary, and those who tried to escape were pushed back into the flames. Fires ravaged all the principal churches. It is said that several hundred women were driven naked through the streets and sold to the Bedouin for a few shillings each. The Turkish chief of police and his men joined in the killing, luring Christians out with promises of safety, then shooting them down. Only Abdelkader and his Algerians roamed the quarter in an effort to prevent bloodshed. Soon his courtyard was packed with Christians, including European consuls and merchants, and he escorted hundreds of others to the citadel, where they were granted grudging protection by the Pasha. But by the end of the third day, 2,500 men in the Christian sector had been murdered. Europe was horrified and angered. The French landed troops in Lebanon. The Sultan, to pacify the great powers, sent his foreign minister to mete out justice in Damascus. The governor, the chief of police, several Turkish captains, and 150 others were quickly executed, and for weeks the bodies dangled from gibbets along the city streets. Damascus, as a holy city, had been exempt from conscription, but now more than 20,000 of her young men were forcibly enrolled and marched in wooden stocks over the mountains to Beirut.